with pictures on her phone and tears in her eyes. Waterproof makeup ain't made for a breakup. On Saturday nights, and I say, how you been? Good, how about you? Funny how seeing you once after a few months gets you like that. Right back to telling folks you know I know all about some new guy taking you out. Then you unfollow me, then follow me back just so I know you're still around. Some girls get their mama on the phone, take a trip back home, pretend they never knew the guy. Some girls drink a bottle of wine, got an old ex to text to get them through the getting by. Sometimes it's a clean break, stay gone, clean slate, moving on to something new. Sometimes some girls make it easy on you, some girls never do.
Nice. Jameson Rodgers is live here.
This is one of those beers that goes down easy. This is one of those days that you don't look forward to. Life's got lows, life's got highs. Sometimes you gotta say goodbye. And sometimes you gotta say it too soon. Good trucks, they'll run forever if you keep oiling them and you treat them right. A good woman holds you together and she'll stick with you for the rest of your life. Good buddies will always come running, got you back no matter what. But good dogs don't live long enough.
You gotta keep going, James. That song is so good. I know you're only, but you gotta keep going with that one.
It hurts like hell to lose them. You never think about them not being around. You know you'll never forget them. How could you when you grew up with them? If you've had one like that, you know what I'm talking about. Good trucks, they'll run forever if you keep oiling them and you treat them right. A good woman holds you together and she'll stick with you for the rest of your life. Good buddies will always come running, got you back no matter what. But good dogs don't live long enough.
That's such a good song. Yeah. He's releasing a new EP on the 23rd. It's called In It for the Money. And they were like, hey, what do you want Jameson to play? And I was like, hey, I don't, you know, people play whatever they want when they come up here. So I wanted Good Dogs.
Yeah.
Wanted the number one. And I said, hey, and if he wants to cover a little something that was important to him in his career or just a song he loves, let him do that too. And you have chosen to do that. And what song are you going to do here?
Yeah, so I'm going to do a Miranda Lambert song. It's the song didn't, I've always loved the song, but the older I get, the better the song gets for me. Like, I went home for Easter to Mississippi, and I don't know. It's just, like, I don't know. The longer you're away from home, just, I guess, more things change, which is, I mean, it's, you know, nothing ever stays the same, so it's fine. But I don't know. This song just takes me back to being a kid in Mississippi and just in all the good ways, you know what I mean?
Here is Jameson Rodgers doing Miranda Lambert, House That Built Me. Hold on 1 second. Your guitar is not on.
Oh, I turned it down. Yeah. Classic.
All right.
You know they say you can't go home again. I just had to come back one last time. Ma'am, I know you don't know me from Adam, but those handprints on your front steps are mine. And up those stairs in that little back bedroom, it's where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. And I bet you didn't know under that live oak. My favorite dog is buried in the yard. I thought if I could touch this place or feel it, this brokenness inside me might start healing. Out here it's like I'm someone else. I thought that maybe I could find myself. If I can just come in, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory from the house that built me.
Jameson Rodgers.
Yeah.
That's great.
It's a Bobby Bones show.